Things will get better. We know this, which gives people an opportunity to grow their business. Let's talk about that right now. When it comes to timing the market, everybody wishes that they had a crystal ball. They wish they had bought a home in 2009 as opposed to 2019. Well, right now, we do have a crystal ball. We know the economy is going to get better. We absolutely guarantee the economy will improve, which means that business owners that are looking to thrive in the future need to be thinking about today of what they're going to do in the future. And one of the ways to do that is marketing. Every business owner knows how important marketing is to growing their business. And now it's even more important. As other businesses start to pull back a little bit out of fear, out of uncertainty, well, we know with certainty that things will get better, which means now is a fantastic opportunity to market even more. Go out and get more market share. As the pie shrinks, go out and get a bigger piece of pie. Now is the great chance to put yourself in a position for the future. So whether it's search engine optimization or social media, both of which take time to work effectively, or other online tools and other offline tools, now is the time to double down on your marketing efforts and grow your business for the future. Everybody wishes that they had bought Bitcoin when it was below a dollar. Well, now is your chance. Now is your opportunity as a business owner to go out and get more market share. You want to discuss ideas of how Flying Chimp can help? I'd love that. If not, talk to whoever you're working with. Do it yourself. Go out and be successful. I'm Jeff with Flying Chimp, and I'll see you next time.